It was once rare to hear stories of police officers giving a Band-Aid or CPR to a person on the street. Now, carrying a life-saving drug is the norm for Bradenton police, and it's kept them busy.
There's a lot of research going on. There's a lot of studies going on right now to figure out why people are so drawn to this drug.
Fighting that increase is Narcan. It's a fast-acting drug that helps fight opioid overdose. So far this year, Manatee County EMS gave patients over 1,000 doses.
Well, last year we discovered it was an increase of heroin overdoses or narcotic overdoses, and we've seen the same increase this time of year.
Before EMS can bring you here to the hospital, Bradenton police are first on the scene, and now they too can treat overdose with Narcan.
We now have the added tool that we can now administer 2 milligrams of Narcan to a person we believe is overdosing.
In May, the Florida Department of Law Enforcement gave Bradenton PD a $20,000 grant specifically for the drug. With both EMS and the police giving out doses, the number of people needing the drug is growing.
Since May 29th of this year to June 29th, we have administered 458 doses of Narcan.
The district chief tells us paramedics distribute Narcan through an IV. Police officers will be using a nasal injection. How the patient reacts to Narcan is what makes the difference.
They wake up, sometimes they're confused, sometimes they're violently ill, sometimes they're violent. So we don't know what's going to happen when they wake up.
Bradenton police are the first to receive this type of grant, and they will continue training officers this week. Reporting in Bradenton, Marilyn Parker, Fox 13 News.